As we deal with one of the hottest days of the year, a fire at the power plant on the Iowa State University campus is causing disruptions in the cooling system. Classes are moved online for today and tomorrow. All of today's activities were canceled. ISU encouraged students who can to go home for the weekend.